Hello students, now I'm going to tell you about the second method of inserting the rational numbers in between two rational numbers. But let me remind you that in my previous video I have already discussed the first method of inserting the rational number in between two rational numbers. Now today I'm going to discuss about the second method of inserting. Let's start. Now students, I'm going to discuss the second method of inserting rational number. Let me take an example. 1 by 6 and 1 by 3. There are two rational numbers, 1 by 6 and 1 by 3. Before starting, let me tell you that this method is quite long than the previous one. But sometimes it may be asked to use the second method, which we usually say, it as a average method. So formula of inserting the rational number in between the first two rational number, in between means if it is 1 by 6, what will come in just in between these two rational number, 1 by 6 and 1 by 3. So what the formula here? Now the first, we will go just keep on moving like this. So if I'm going to start with the insertion of the first rational number, the first one which I need here, what will the formula? Is just half a plus b. Half means we will put a half for what? A plus b. What is a here? A is the first rational number and b is the second rational number. Here a is first rational number given and b is our second rational number, which is b now 1 by 3. So as I told you, the first rational number is half a plus b. So let me start. Half a plus b means 1 upon 6 plus 1 upon 3. We will solve this. 1 upon 2, 6 and 3 LCM will be 6. And then the numerator part will become this one. 1 by 2, 3 by 6. We can cross cut it. It will easily give you 1 upon 2 into 2, which is 1 upon 4. So we got the number just in between 1 by 6 and 1 by 3. This is 1 upon 4. Now since we got only one rational number, we can do this by taking 1 each step. So this is 1 by 6. The next one is 1 by 4. Now we need to insert, suppose we just got one rational number. We need to insert, suppose two more. So I'm going to insert in between now these two. The same process, half a plus b. Now the second rational number which I'm going to insert, I'm going to short form of rational number r dot n0, okay, n0. So 1 upon half, I need half a plus b means 1 upon 6 plus 1 upon 4. It will again give you what? Half. 6 and 4 LCM will be 12. So our numerator part will turn as 2 plus 3. So what is the second rational number now? 1 upon 2, 5 by 12. We can't cross cut it. It will be 5 by 24. This was the second number which I got just in between these two numbers. Okay. Now 1 by 6. After that, what I got? 5 by 24. The next one, 1 by 4. Then 1 by 3. Suppose I got this and this, but I need again the rational number in between these two. I can take any number, either the in between these two, either in between these two, or either in between these two. So I need to insert in between 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 3. The same way, third rational number. What I'm going to do? Average method. 1 upon 2, a plus b. Here a is what? The first one. I'm taking now this one. In between 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 3, I have to insert now. Here a will be now 1 by 4. The next number is 1 by 3. LCM will be 12. And the numerator part is 3 plus 4, which will give you 7 by 12. 7 by 12 multiplied by 2. It will give you 7 by 24. So this way, we got the third rational number in between 1 by 6, 5 by 12, 1 by 4. Let me write it here. Solution now. 1 by 6, 5 by 24. Then what? 1 by 4. Then which number I got here? 7 by 24. And the last one was 1 by 3. So, now this was the second method. In my next video, I will discuss about the third method. Let me remind you that these two methods, first and second, which I discuss, is more helpful for the students of class 8th, but the third method will be more helpful for the student of class 9th. Thank you.